right, Zim's second box. 1617 Upper Deck Series 2. Marner. We start off with a Konechny marquee rookie. Ivan Provorov portraits. LeBase. Anthony D'Angelo. We've got a Braden Point Retro OPG rookie. It's very rare, Zims, but it does happen. Young Guns of Brendan Leipzig. Young Guns. We got a patch, Nito. We'll come back to that. I'm guessing Sergachev. Canvas of Connor Hellebuck. Austin Matthews portraits. Also very rare, but they happen. We've got a Young Guns, Nikita Soshnikov. Nick Lapin, marquee rookie. Canvas of Wayne Gretzky. Did they get those are the retired canvases, no? Aren't those more rare? OPG. We've got a Young Guns of Michael Kempney. It's a sign, Z Moffitt. It's a sign. Oliver Kylington portraits. John Gabriel Pageau canvas. It doesn't say canvas though. Don't they usually say canvas? Or maybe that's just the Young Guns ones. Jake Ensel marquee rookie. We've got a Young Guns. Mitch Marner. Young Guns, this is a damn good box. Anthony Beauvillier, marquee rookie. We've got a Young Guns of Thatcher Demko. Nick Baptiste, retro OPC rookie. Canvas of Shea Weber. See, that one says canvas on it. The Pajot did not. AJ Greer, rainbow OPG. And a Nick Paul portrait. All right, let's see who your patch is on top of your Marner and Gretzky canvas. Because this box really needed more. Patchy. Might as well make it come into focus now. But it doesn't want to. It's this way. We've got a rookie materials patch number 25, Hudson Fashing. There we go, sir.